This morning, a Saxonburg man is in jail following a police chase in Butler County. Early Sunday morning, state police tried to pull over Alexander Leffer, but he instead led them on a chase. Police say he then lost control, striking a patrol car before he kept on going. He was later stopped and arrested on suspected DUI and a list of other charges.